Detroit line for Erickson. He'll leave it for Daly. Franzen slow to get up.
And that's it's the way they do it. Unless they feel that the player is in some kind of grave danger, they won't blow it down until his team gains control of the puck. Franzen was down immediately after this hit. Another look at it. The mule turned the corner and got filled in by Mark Fistric. The question from the Red Wings bench is how high was that hit? It looked as he turned into him, he may have caught him with a shoulder cap right in the mush. Boom, there. Got him back up again and going off with some help. Well, he got hurt immediately last season, and he was just the first of many for the Red Wings who ended up on IR. Some choice words for the referee on his way to the Red Wing bench. And they expect that from Mark Fistric, though. Consistent physicality, especially in his own zone.